Hello, my name is Dallas. I'm back on Pikmin. I'm gonna continue the forest world. I didn't get any parts last time, but I got moved one fairly close to the ship, so I'll see if it actually sticks in that spot, or if I have to actually go get it again. But at least this time, the bridges should be up, so it shouldn't be too much of a hassle. Let's first check the map. Okay, yep, it does stay there. Flowers got done pretty quick. That was nice. Why you do this? Why you do this to me? Well, that could have gone better. I accidentally threw him with a bomb, and everything went horrible immediately. So I guess got a bit hasty there, so that was probably my bad. I don't really know if I think yellow is gonna get it. gonna drown if they come with me, and that would be a bad time. Oh yeah, but those are the ones that are playing, my bad. So these guys I need to get. There we go. Go back fast. Get these guys over. Somewhere, oh, way over there. So what I want to do basically is throw them up on the ledge here. Run around throwing birds and then grab them. Because if I try to take a squad of 100 through the water area, that's gonna be a nightmare. I've already lost a huge group from a suicide bomber. I don't really want to deal with a bunch of drowning. Guys, actually might be another one that the bombs are effective against, but I'm not too worried about it. He's still mostly dead. Yeah, I have to call him. Hopefully I got enough of them that I didn't end the one that all that was left was the one actually at the ship. I didn't check the map just to be sure. I might have lost a few. And they did kind of get scattered around during the fight, which is problematic. Does it look like I left any? So I guess they must have all been on the ship or plane. Yeah, kinda got that. Said I think I'm gonna end it here. Things were